Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to activate my Yono SBI mobile app, and it shows technical error, please try later, and also it shows the one error code sb001. So during this activation process I get the verification message from this Yono team, then why it shows this kind of message. So let's go to our tutorial. So my point of view, this is happening for three possible reasons. And the first one is, if you don't have a main balance, it shows this kind of message. Because during this activation process, your service provider may charge some amount from your main balance. So first of all, check your main balance and not a free voice call or any other packs. And the second one of the reason is, this is occurs due to the server down or any server maintenance. So during this maintenance time period, if you try to activate your Yono SBI app, it shows this kind of message. So just check that SBI official site for new notifications about server maintenance schedules. And the third one of the main reason is, this is occurs due to your network problem. So if you are a Wi-Fi user, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color lights, problem with your fiber cable. So just check it. So at same time, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset your all network settings. So once you done this processes, just one time clear that Yono SBI app data. So by simply long press on the tap icon and it shows on pop-up screen. So here you can press the circle icon, but some devices have the option called app info and both of the options are same. So just press on it and then go to storage and finally click to clear data. So after you clear this app data, just one time restart your Android mobile and the restarting process is completed. So now I try to access this Yono SBI mobile app because I check it if this trick works or not. And if maybe it asks for the any access permission, just click to allow. So here you can select your bank account linked to SIM card. So I select the SIM card too and click to next. So you can click to allow. And it starts to verifying. So be patient. So finally I get the verification message and also my activation process is completed successfully. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.